Hi, I'm Becky.
Hello, my name is Anne-Marie.
Hi, I'm Peter.
And we all work in the student recruitment team here at the University of Surrey. So choosing a university is a really important decision, and once you've made that decision, you may have lots of questions that you want to ask. Also, in light of the recent coronavirus pandemic, you may have even more questions. So we have pulled together a list of our most frequently asked questions, and hopefully a lot of your questions will be answered.
If you're still thinking about which university to choose as your firm choice, there are a few things that you may be able to do that can help you make this decision. So if you haven't been able to visit our campus for an open day, you may be interested in looking at some virtual tours online on our website. Additionally, if you want to know more about the course content, the course pages will each have a breakdown of the different modules that you'll have involved in them. And you can also get in touch with things like your head of program, which might help you to answer some specific questions. And then finally, if you want to know about the student experience, we have a number of blogs that you can find out about. So if you just Google Surrey blogs, it'll be the first link that pops up. And lastly, if you're an offer holder, you may be interested in joining our Facebook group, which will have a number of questions and answers that may be useful to you. For our Chinese students, we also have WeChat available for you specifically.
So to secure your place at Surrey is quite easy. You go on to ucas.com and you select Surrey as your firm choice. And then the next thing you need to do is meet the conditions of your offer. And generally that will be through your final exams. But we're obviously aware that things may change with exams, and we're obviously closely monitoring the situation.
So here at the university, we have over 6,000 rooms available, which is more than most UK-based universities. As a student of the university, we can guarantee a room for your first year, so long as you apply by the deadline. You can apply for accommodation once you have made us your firm choice on UCAS. In previous years, we have been able to offer accommodation for all insurance and clearing students as well.
We have six different types of accommodation from band A to band F. The accommodation is offered as both ensuite and non-ensuite, and we have mixed and single-sex flats. All of our blocks are self-catered, so you will have to learn to cook some dishes, but you can find out more at the Surrey website. Just to mention as well, we have the option for students that would prefer to have a quiet or alcohol-free experience in our halls of residence also.
So we often get a lot of questions about our location and what living in Guildford is like. So we are a campus-based university, and we are a really friendly, green, lovely campus here at the University of Surrey. We're also a really short distance away from Guildford Town Centre, where there are lots of shops and bars and restaurants and sporting things that you can get involved with as well. We're also only 34 minutes away from London Waterloo, so if you do want to go up to town, you are very welcome to do that. And we're also around 55 minutes away from the coast. We're also perfectly located between Gatwick and Heathrow Airport as well.
So we have a range of different clubs and societies here available at the University of Surrey. So when you think about clubs, normally that will be sports related, and societies will be more social or vocational interests. If you want to find out more about the specific clubs and societies that we have, you're welcome to check out the website to find out the things that you would be able to take part in.
The way that your course will look will depend very much on what you're studying. The best advice we can give you here is really to check out the course pages on our website. You can see the structure and the different modules that you'll study on each course. You can also click on the individual detail on each module and find out about how it's assessed, how it's taught, even the reading list that you might need to look at. Generally, it will vary very much, but it could be 15 hours per week that you spend in classes. But obviously there's a big expectation that you'll spend a lot of time in independent study as well. That's probably the key difference from what you're used to in school at the moment.
We are very proud to be one of the top universities when it comes to graduate employment. In fact, 94% of our graduates have a job within 6 months of graduating. And so our award-winning career service is something that we're really, really proud to be able to support students with throughout their studies. The university also works with over 2,300 companies that we send students to for their professional training year.
So there are lots of opportunities to get a part-time job here whilst you're a student at the University of Surrey. There are a lot of opportunities on campus, such as being a student ambassador, so essentially working at things such as open days or any on-campus events that we might be running throughout the year. There's also our students' union and lots of opportunities to perhaps work in the bars and restaurants on campus. Also, because of our really close proximity to Guildford, there are lots of shops and bars and restaurants in town that a lot of our students do work at as well. Just a quick note, if you are an international student, you may be restricted on how many hours you'll be able to work during term time. Typically for international students, this is set at 20 hours per week.
So we have a really fantastic Centre for Wellbeing on campus, and this is there to support students with emotional and psychological wellbeing. It's a fantastic resource that many of our students have really benefited from. So we also have a fantastic resource on campus called the Surrey Hive. This is a one-stop shop where students can go and they can be signposted in many different directions for the vast array of support for them during their studies here.
Finally, if you have any questions about your application, you're welcome to email admissions@surrey.ac.uk, and please remember to include your student ID in any communications that you send over to us. Please do follow our social media channels. If you're an offer holder, you're welcome to join our Facebook offer holder group. And for our students that are based in China, please do join us on WeChat.
Thanks for watching, everybody. We know there is a lot of uncertainty at the moment, but we will be constantly updating our FAQs, which you can access via the link below. Please do get in touch with us if you have any questions, and we hope to see you at the University of Surrey soon.